Last time on Minecraft. Oh.
Nope. Oh no, no, not again. Never again. Never again. Not happening. Just not happening. Did y'all see the earth fucking shake? I'm sorry? Hello? Yeah, no, not happening. Not happening. Just not happening.
This time on Magical Modded Minecraft.
So what the fuck is, hold on, I'm curious enough to look shit up. What's going on with those Nehemoths, right? Powerful enemy, blah, blah, blah. Is there like, what are they, like the shit that they drop, is it like worth it? Like what is it, what do I use it for? Okay, but what does that do? Potion of Frenzy, when apply plus 6 attack damage, okay. Like Diabolum ingots, and then this Diabolum art, Diabolum, these nuts armor. That's what it's called. That's what it's always been called. Do we have enough to do anything with that, actually? Hold on. And then we got a... what is it? Where did I buy those? Bloop. Let's fill these with oiter. 1, 2, 3. Bam. Let's try this out. See what happens. Baby's got a little hungies. Cool. Now we got three of those. And let's put you there. Fill you up. Because that could be like some cool armor. I don't know how good it is, but it seems pretty epic. If you wear all the armor and damage the enemy, you recover as much health as part of the damage. Okay. Okay, so this is pretty fucking cool, actually. Get more water then, because I think I might want to make a lot of these. Bam. Give it back. Hell yeah. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, wrong one. Boop. There we go. I don't think I can dink it. That'd be silly. Alright, I think I'd have enough for the helmet, right? Hell yeah. Let's take a look at this bad boy. Alright. That looks interesting. It's kind of like a dragon head a little bit. I'm into that. I like. Bam. And then let's crystallize. Or use the rest of this crystallization shit. Do you want to name you? What would we want to name you? I'm thinking like Peter. He looks like a Peter to me. Where's my name tags? This is worth using our precious experience for. Peter the Libarbian. Loop. There you go, Peter. Bloop. Then let's get another round of these going. Bloop. I think I have enough to make pantaloons. Hell yeah. And I think I got enough for the armor now. Yeah. Hell yeah. Let's see what this all looks like on our sweet bod. Okay, and then are there boots or anything? No. Interesting. No, everything but for the feet. All the armor and damage the enemy, you will recover as much health as part of the damage. Okay, let's see. Let's try to find something to fight. Overshot it. Overkill. Oops. Alright, where's a beast? Out here looking for beasts. Beasts to slay in mine armor. I guess, thinking like way back, it was maybe a little bit silly to think that like when we killed Satan here the first time, it was maybe a little bit silly to think that that was the one that was causing us so much stress and strife. Because it was pretty goddamn far away, and I don't think we would be able to hear it from that many blocks away. Oh, there is something. Here, you, damage me a bit. Damage me, freak. Okay. Oh, no, I'm already regening. Yeah, stop that. Yeah, yeah, there we go. Oh, hell yeah. I think we might be immortal in this. Oh, they're fighting each other. Cool. That's even funnier. Yeah. Yeah, what do you think about that? You're hitting me, like, a lot. No, don't fucking... Whatever. Here, yeah, you fight me then. Yeah, keep going. You got this. A little faster. Come on, Shadi. I got an audience here. There we go. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Okay, this will make like killing those devils like way easier, I think. Cause like if we're doing as much as if we're getting back an amount every time we dish it, then that's pretty fucking epic, I think. Nah, I'm just having fun. I'm just exploring. Exploring a little bit. I can do it. It's my treat. I get a treat. Mom said. Oops. Whoa, is there like a whole fucking... Hold on, this could be the thing we do. Hold on. You go away. I don't need you. Ow. Okay, let's light this area up a little bit first. Just so I could like fly here if need be later. Get myself like a little landing strip, and then I'll just glide down next time we come over here. Ow. Oh, you. I hate you, actually. Yeah, you're the worst. You can all die. Yeah, of course, there's a spawner right there. Oop. Oh, shit. Oh, scheisse. There we go. Cool. Alright. Back to lighting my damn way. I think I came from up there. Wait, what? Uh-oh. Oopsies. Could have been bad. That could have been very naughty. Let's eat. Ow. Ow, fuck you. Go away. Let me heal. Thank you. There we go. That's a bit better. There we go. But now we're heading back over to where we are supposed to be. Uppies. That would be the one downside to having this armor on, is that our other armor gives us so much fucking magic. But for the purposes of fighting, like with a sword, I think that it's our best option, and probably will be for a good while. Leave me alone. Just leave me alone, okay? Oh, I should fucking hold up. This area's gotta get lit. Leave me alone. Freak off. Go freak yourself. Go freak a wiener. Stop it. Not my wiener. A different one. Go freak it. Bloop. Okay, bedtime. And then I'm gonna put all my shit away, and then we're gonna explore that cave. I don't explore caves, like those big fucking crevasse kind of caves, very often. All right, let's go explore that cave then. Feels just like real life in that sense. It's true. It takes me forever to get all my things. And then I gotta count to five. I got my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, cool. Got all those. I gotta feel in my pockets, make sure I got all five things that I bring everywhere. Bam. I should get my teleport on deck, I think. Now, where's that little lantern strip? There we go. Oh, hello. What the fuck is going on over here, I wonder? Oh, whoa. This was just chilling underneath us? Hold up. Okay, and then let's light shit up so we can see. And hopefully less shit spawns. Okay. And then I want to also get, I'm just gonna get this one on, switch all around, okay. Summon a zombie too. Okay, and then like just start dealing with like all the shit out here. Okay, and then while you're taking care of other shit, I'm gonna loop down here, get rid of these spawners. Come on. Away. That's one. Oh god, cave spiders. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Bam. Okay. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. We'll be fine. Oh, fuck off. You're dead. Okay. Alright, and then I'm gonna wanna teleport, like, probably just right on top of that one, and then... Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. What's happening? Go away. Okay, I got that. Okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. We'll be okay. We'll be okay. I gotta get away. I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. I gotta fucking leave, man. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck you. Where are you? There you are. Fuck you. Leave me alone. You gotta fuck off. Did I kill it? No, it's still alive. Why are there so many of you? Why are you so common now? That's ridiculous. Oh, they make me bleed. That's annoying. I feel like we weren't running into this many before. Like, they weren't fucking everywhere like they are. I wonder if that's a thing, like, I can fix. I gotta do the fucking walk of shame back to where we died. Bam. Let's get this on deck. Cool. Alright, where the fuck were we? Where are you, freaking beast? I think we were down here. Yeah. Where are you? Get over here. Oh, shit. Come with me. Okay, yeah, fight the bear. Fight the bear. You got this. Uh-oh. I don't think I had this for a second. Uh-oh. Hold on, does it... I wonder if it gets health from fighting shit like we do when we wear that armor. Oh, it didn't even drop its shit, did it? That's annoying. I like having that shit. What the fuck is this? That's a big ass. Oh, it's like a wood support. I was gonna say that's a big ass tree. A little too big to be a tree. I don't like big trees. I like my trees little. Teenty, enty, enty, binty. Hey, more diamonds, hell yeah. Do we have fortune on this? Okay, no, that needs to be a priority then. Fuck you. Less cave spiders, please. Awesome. Ouch. It's annoying. Okay. I wonder if there's like a spell for like getting rid of Ooh, yeah, I'll take all that shit. I wonder if there's like a spell for getting rid of poison. I'm sure there is, but I don't think I need this gunpowder. I keep taking it, but I just don't think I need it. You better drop something good for being this annoying. You are far too fuck you. Fuck you, mine. Go fuck yourself. Oh, dude, you actually can't. This is not fair. This is not okay. I didn't consent to this. Leave me alone. Go away. Die. 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 You all die, though. All of you. There we go. Okay. Oof. Alright. Going back in. I gotta go and fucking clear all those spawners. That's my real issue. Okay, so there's gotta be one, like, right over there, then. Damn it. I thought I made it. Thought I would have killed it in time. But I guess I'm just some kind of dumbass, huh? Oh, now the fuck what? Like those. Whatever, I'm just gonna fucking keep going until something kills me. Hey there, bye-bye. Wait, look at that. That's just the thing now, is like, I feel like I have to fucking kill all these things, because it might be the one that's like, all the noise in my house. I keep fucking trying to climb. Dumbass. Stupid ass. Stupid ass, dumbass, dumbass, stupid ass. I wish you got in fire. That'd be helpful to me right now. Can I, like. Oh, yeah, you're taking all that shit. Fuck off! There we go. Okay. I'll take the iron and the gold. Go away. Go away. No. No. You have to leave me alone. You have to. Mom said you have to leave me alone. Mom said you have to leave me alone. You have to, cause mom said. All right, fucking, I've had enough. Are you kidding me? They all missed. All of them. That's not possible. Okay, I'm gonna see if there's anything cool up on that second floor then. Oh, fuck off. Spawner. Probably where all these fuck ass spiders are coming from. Yep, see? Told you so. Now I take my. Oh, no. One more. Come on. There we go. Okay, now I take my fucking lead. Oh shit, there's more. I didn't think they were right behind me. They're right behind me, aren't they? Oh shit! Your chest secrets. There we go. Okay, more secrets. Where? More chests. Where are they? I need them. Donde? I don't see. There you are. Yes, yes, yes. Cool. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay, this is gonna be hard. Scared the shit out of me. Holy shit. Oh my god. Because I'm gonna clip that. That'll be funny later. I actually jumped in my seat a little bit. Oh my lord. That was funny. Okay. Alright. God damn it. It literally came out of fucking nowhere. It was literally like in a movie. Like you know, they fucking, oh, I can't see anything in here. And then they fucking, like, they're like, oh, anyone got a match? And then fucking, it's bloop, and then, oh, it's a devil. Whoa. That's how it was. I explained it even though you were all there. I'm not okay. So I think I'm gonna try and explore a little more of that cavern. And maybe even get my revenge against that devil thing.
I do that.
That just happened. Loop down here, over here, up these. Hi guys, bye guys. Ouch. Oh, what the fuck do you think you're doing here? What you think you're doing here, mate? Oh, you're big. Leave me alone. Why aren't you guys being nice to me? Fuck off, mate. This shit you're dropping better be good. Or I swear to God. What do you do that... Wait. What do you do that makes you the Glizzy Goblin? Can you provide an example? I'm a tactile learner. That's crazy. Yes, I can. Hi there, spider. Wait, was that diamond? No. Oh, there's a little spawner over there. Let's get rid of you. Oh, and there's another one. Okay. I would like to be able to see. Guys, stop. Stop. It's enough. Chill, dude. Bro, chill. Bros, you're not being bros. Chill, bro. Thanks, bro. I love you, bro. I love you too, bro. You're bro. You need any, like, sunscreen on your back, bro? Yeah, bro. I'd love some. Thanks, bro. Such a bro move of you. Lotion up my back like that. Whoa, bro. You're getting kind of low down there. You can. That's fine, though. I don't mind. You sure, bro? Yeah, bro. I don't mind. Would you guys still love me if I was a little bit crazy? You have to say yes. Be honest, but say yes. Ooh, hell yeah, I need torches. And I probably need that. And I'll even take some of those, because why not?
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Is there a skeleton spawn around here? There's a lot of skeletons in one area. Hi there. Okay. I see how it's gonna be. How do you poison a skeleton? I don't know, but I just freaking did it. I do it by jorking it. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright, okay. This is fine. We can manage. That's in care of now. Bloop. What did we earn? Name tag, some goals. That's kind of it. Okay. Boom, boom, bada, bottom. Oh, fucking. Why are you. Why don't you just fuck off? You ever fucking think about that? Good lord. You know what? Fucking fuck you. I'm done here. You ruined it. You made caves not fun. Oh, shit. Methinks we went a little far. That happened to me, Lucky Charms. Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus. Oh, well. good God. Okay. I mean, like, I wonder if I can, like, get rid of them. like on a mod level. Like, I'm tired of those. They're so tanky and annoying. And they do damage, and they jump too fast and far. I'm just tired of them. What do you mean, if you were? But yes, of course. Thank you, I'm glad you still love me if I was crazy. Okay, but I guess we're fucking putting that away. Let's adventure somewhere fucking above ground where it's not scary and annoying.